back again. Exactly spicy scrolls, but that's through. We got a bomb. Real run, go. That's okay. I've only killed one. Is that so hard, Lunk? Nice. Oh no, my nice zero. Yes. Alright. Be cool, Lionel. Thanks. That was good. 250 is about what you want. Anything below that is fantastic. Buy ourselves a candle, bring up A again. That. Every ruby counts. And now we're gonna do that silly series of scrolls again. More cop. I knew that was gonna happen. Here and wait. Didn't wait long enough, Kim. No blues. Sucks. No idea what my count is. Even if I had a blue chance, if I was smarter, I would have counted that. Now we're gonna go to level 2. Hopefully, we get a bomb on the way. Get orange Gorilla room. If we don't, that's it. There it is. Bum. No rubies. All right, so we need rubies. We don't get any, we might actually have to do the bush outside of one. Not looking so hot at the moment. Need a lot more. Thank you. That's good. That's helpful. Very important not to get hit there as you get the blue. Best. 234 rupees is actually okay. I don't know how that happened. But... a bad room, that's okay. Up an A. I don't think we need the 30 bush. Skip that split once we get in there. I have more than enough rupees. Get 8 bombs. They're sitting pretty. My best segment for this is all messed up. Get this 30 bush split at sorts of weird times. Yep, pretty much everything else. Remember that it wasn't a split. Nice not to have to kill all these skeletons to farm rubies. Normally, if you don't have enough rubies, you have to start killing bats so you can force a blue on the wall masters. You got plenty of bombs, plenty of rubies. Don't gotta worry about any wall masters. Probably try to force a fairy on some of these bosses. Either do a consecutive or get a global chance. Now we need a blue ring, and the run is almost completely started. And now we race the rupees. We've been getting to 3 before the rupees run. Oh no, the answer is no. I did it last time. This time I did not. Bad scroll. So, the tough part about this dungeon is keeping your bomb count high. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You need bombs for Manhandla and the second factor. Really mess with that. 2. We have some bomb chances here, which is... Wow. What? So those, that bomb drop there with the atomic was fantastic. I would like one more heart. Probably not gonna get it. Don't need to force bombs, killing all the dark nets there. Just hoping for a heart. This normally is fine. Normally. But every once in a while, it's nuts. And that was actually okay. Being that fairy, save a lot of time here. We should be able to force. I had to have been a 16 fairy. I assume I count a 0. And if it isn't, whatever. I'll make sure we stick to bombs. Was one. Nope. Luckily with the white sword you don't really need bombs for the breakfast room. Not that many. 5. 6, 7, 8. Is that 8? No. Let's see. We're forcing a blue. Cool. See if we can do this. This is hard, one-handed, doing this right. That was 6. I'm not going to use a bomb unless we can force it. 7. That was 2. Don't need to get bopped here. Do this. 6, 7, 8, 9. Nope, no, I'm wrong. I can't count. I don't know how to maneuver that room. Thank you. this could have gone a little bit better. Mostly that last buyer room. I was trying to force a bomb. Didn't need to. Now we are doing the world rep. After the 100 bush. We do need bombs. We have lots of chickens. Not there. I think that was 4, 5, 6. Gotta remember, get a potion. Last time I got a heart. Which wouldn't be the worst thing in the world. Like, if you wanted, you could do a root quarter. And then go to 7. And then, get a magic sword, and then do 6. It's 3. 4. Where's my rupees? My rupees are actually good. They're solid. Now 0. Need those bombs. Counts 3. Look not so good. He's an Oliver. We can do this. We've already only got 3 hearts. Can't hurt us at all. Of course not. That's okay. We don't need to hunt for bombs here. We can get a guaranteed bomb drop in 7. We gotta kill these guys. Plenty of rupees now. Ideally, I would like way more. If I had more, I could just buy bombs. That would be pretty sweet. Well, let's just open for a bomb drop. All good. Whoopsie. Let's skip the split. Now we're getting bait in the arrow. Do this down. Oops, down twice. Oh, there's that. Wait, why did I do that? Overzealous. A little tired. I can skip the bait now. I don't know where any of my clips are, I just... Not in a route, I'm useless. Grumble, grumble. Through. I gotta get this done. Plus, I just stream retro games. I have a few rupees. So I can use arrows and six and maybe breakfast for rupees. I didn't know what my cat was. 3, that could be scary. Helpful. Grab the Triforce. It's so hard when you get off track, like your finger misses the button, or you just forget which finger you're pressing. Hard. Magic sword. No fire sword. That is cool. Gotta remember to go down twice. Gotta go whistle down twice. Plenty of rubies. Good belfry. Can't dodge that stuff with one hand. Bombs are good, rupees are good. The boss here can actually be difficult. Like if you miss, you have so little chance to correct. Great. I like having 8 bombs going into 8. Amazing how much less you can concentrate when you're focusing on this with one hand. 3. That's 2. We are not going to do the true bloom in it because I don't think there's a button here. Go. This is a big dungeon. We have to use a potion here. Things could go wrong. And 9. If we can get out of this without using a potion. Wow, no drops though. We'll have 2 potions for 9. It'll be pretty much a guarantee. 3. Okay. one fairy drop. I even get a heart drop. Whoops. I'm not gonna go for a bomb force this time, and I'm gonna grab this. It was a little bit of time, but makes it less likely that you'll have to use a potion. So the world record is 39.56, so I've got a little bit of time. Important force. Don't want to get hit by the bubble. Hopefully we get the right spot. Wait, I didn't have to do this. I had an extra key. That's okay. Need to force and then move in. It's okay, because we got bombs now. Nope. Not gonna happen. Nope. I'm so worried. Alright, so I'm 50-50 with this. No longer 50-50 with them. I have zero though. Makes the math easy here. Math is, I don't care. Check that out. Right, 34.50 silvers. Mess that up. Oh, rough. good room. Remember, I've got a potion. Don't even need to grab those hearts. That was close. What is your game, what is your world record in, Zorilla? King for Atari 2600. Alright, that is world record for Legend of Zelda category extensions, one hand. The previous was 3956, a King Doll, this is 3732. There's obviously a lot of time that can be shaved off, and King Doll was just going for sub 40, and he stopped once he got sub 40. So there's definitely more that can be done. Thank you for the 100 bits, Scott Darfalind. Thanks for the GGs, Zorilla, Scott. This is my third completed run. My first one was like 55 minutes, my second one was like 44 or 45 minutes. But I was just kind of winging it on the route on those two runs. And for this one, that took 92 attempts to get one started because I couldn't get bombs or would run out of bombs in weird places. Zorilla, thank you for the 100 bits, but I just lifted this route from, I lifted this route from King Doll. I just watched his, I could definitely remove the potion, but that would only save, like, I don't know, 10, 20 seconds, maybe, if I reroute it around not having a potion, well, I guess you could stop the world wrap entirely. You didn't need the potion. You could change your order of the dungeons, maybe. But if someone wanted to take this category actually like super seriously, they would do three first, then do the money-making game with the Unos Manip for the money-making game, get plus 50, get the blue candle, and then go from there. Because even if they just did that, and then followed this route for a blue ring and a potion, that would shave off a lot of time.